It's Christmas time, it's Christmas time. I can't wait for Santa to give me some presents. I just can't wait. I just can't wait. This is so exciting. You don't need to tell me Christmas is over. It's not over. It's not over. All right. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we are back here in Bloxburg. So for today's episode, I decided why don't we build a Bloxburg home using only our inventory? So we can't use build any of this. We can't use any of the building. We can't use any of this decorating, but only from the inventory. I am a little iffy about this, but we will try. So let me go head over to the furniture shop because in the last video where I did inventory furniture only, I used the build category, building the walls and the roof. Yeah, I used literally used the build category for that. So this challenge, we're only going to our inventory. If it's missing like certain rooms or something, or we're missing certain furniture, it's fine. As long as we can take care of all of our needs here, then it's a house for me. I thought we'd approach this in a very creative way, and we're gonna probably be using bookshelves. We're gonna have to buy a bunch of these though, and it's gonna be super annoying to actually buy these because I have to click through this screen every single time. I'm scared I'm gonna teleport to my house because there's another pop-up that's like, you wanna go to your house and use it? No, I don't wanna do that right now. Okay, it should be easy not to click on that. Just guess once, click out of that. I haven't made a house out of bookshelves only, so this is bookshelves only and furniture. I mean, inventory items only. Literally just inventory items. I'm gonna combine the two and make it look like a double bed. There we go. Let's do three, just in case. So we'll get like two of these. I do not like these curved. Well, actually, this one's not too bad. This one? We can recolor, but we just can't use any of the build or decorate categories. So it's a challenge. All right, I'm definitely gonna need a dining table. I'm probably gonna buy two of these. I don't know if painting gives you fun, but I'm just gonna do it anyway. Yeah, I definitely know we're not gonna have TVs unless I buy that projector. And we need this romantic rose for decoration. $400 for this. This needs to go down to 100. At least. Okay, so we have our fun, energy, hunger, and we don't have hygiene. But that's okay, because I might use Bloxburg sign for that, and that's up for my inventory, technically. So, okay, here we are on my beautiful plot. It's empty. My idea is I'm going to make walls out of the large oak bookcases, because we can't use the wall tool from build. We can't use decorate, so... Do I want them? Let's do like face them the other way. We don't have actual doors, so I'm gonna leave a little gap here. At this point, I'm just doing whatever I feel looks nice. So, yeah. Honestly, like having bookshelves as walls makes your room look super decorative already. Like you just have books everywhere. It's amazing. I'm glad I don't have to actually decorate my house that well. And books make you smarter, guys. Read, all right? Reading is good for you. Brain power. Books are basically food for your brain, okay? Your brain needs food. So eat up a lot of books with your brain. I don't know where this is going. So far, our house layout looks really interesting. I feel like I'm getting the library feel. So far, it's looking really cool. This could be like a little living study room. Just a tiny bathroom here. I mean, how am I gonna actually make this a bathroom? It's probably not even gonna be a bathroom. Do I have a bathtub in here? Please tell me I have a bathtub. Yes, I have a bathtub. And it's already in my inventory, so I didn't buy it. I didn't have to go through any other mode to buy it. That's it. Nothing else. It fills up your hygiene. That's all that matters. Did I buy counters? Oh my gosh, I didn't buy counters, did I? I bought one here. Wait, I have counters, right? Do I have counters? I'm gonna make sure so I don't have to go through. Oh, you're kidding me. Oh, you gotta be joking me. Oh. Hi, can I have some of these? No! I teleported to my house. That's what happens when you're aggressive with the cashier lady. She's gonna send you home.
Oh my god, I hate this.
Why does he even ask me if I want to go home? Like, just ask me if I want to buy it, okay? Who wants to ask you, like, do you go to the store and be like, hey, you want to buy this and go home right after you buy it? No, no one asks you that, okay? No one does. I don't want to go home, all right? Don't ask me if I want to go home. I don't know how big our kitchen's going to be, but we're just going to buy, like, 7. Okay, back home. We go. Honestly, I like this. This is great. It's totally not similar to any other building challenge layouts I have done before. Nope. So we're gonna start closing it off right here. Wow, I got enough bookshelves for this house. This is perfect. Okay, we've closed up our house. This is all we need to survive, I think. We gotta make a bedroom. And then... A-do. Whoa. You are not that good. Oh, wow, it blends in. Okay, now we can, like, fix this. I'm fantastic. I'm so good. This is the best thing ever. All right. Now you're probably wondering how I'm gonna make a roof for this. I don't know either. I don't even think I have a roof plan for this. Honestly, can't do a roof. I don't think there's anything in this inventory that can help me make a roof. Okay, so this is our house layout. It actually looks really cool, especially with all the books and stuff. So I already have my bathroom here. This will be a bedroom. This is gonna be the kitchen area. This is gonna be like a living room, and maybe a dining room could be in the middle here or something. So but we are safe. We are good. So let's make a double bed. I'm gonna make a double bed by combining two beds together. Double bed, literally. And it looks just like a double bed that you would buy from the build mode. Okay, so let's change the texture. I am allowed to do this because it doesn't require builder decorate. They're going inside the bookshelf. That actually does not make me happy at all. I wish they had sinks inside the furniture store. At least that would make sense. Oh, we can use like, okay, I know these aren't really islands, but I'm going to make it feel like an island. So I'm just going to put like tape, like chairs here because I don't know. I'm going to give it that island feeling, even though these aren't islands. Gosh, Christmas. Oh my God. I love Christmas. I can't believe it's still Christmas. I know. Oh my gosh. Wait, these are great. I'm going to put a Christmas tree in there. Okay, that's our kitchen. We got our bedroom. All right, let's work on our living room next. And we're going to be using the simple sofa. I'll put a couple deck chairs outside because, you know, we have outdoor seating. Why am I still doing Christmas colors? I have no idea, honestly. We need more lights. So I'm going to change this and use linen because it's not too bright, blind you. And yeah. All right, what's next? Oh, dining table. Let's put that right here. For those that don't like the, you know, makeshift islands. And okay, our house is filling up. Yes. We need more decoration. Wait, these just float. Oh my gosh, wait, these can just float. These little bats can float. Ooh, little bushes for outdoor decorating. Wow, nice. Okay, what else do I got? Maybe a nutcracker for a bodyguard because it's so easy to break into this house. We need a bodyguard. So there you go, nutcracker. You have a job. Oh, romantic roses. Why did I not put this down? They costed me $400. So I'm just gonna put some roses. Can I change the colors? Yes. They're not roses. They're blueses. They're blueses now. Scarecrow to scare off any burglar that tries to break into my house. I know, that's super scary. How about a green pumpkin? Have you seen a green pumpkin before? Well, now you did. The color, oh my God, it's so bright. Oh God. Blue ghost, green pumpkin. There's nothing right about this house. And a spider. Spiders always scare off burglars, right? Especially giant ones that look menacing and can murder you. Wait, I have trees in my inventory. Wait, we can actually do some we can do some decorating outside. Why am I just using bushes? Can I put these back? Oh, thank you. Back in my MC. Maybe some rips. Make it more spooky. Okay, great. No one's gonna break in now. We got all sorts of scary things. We have a coffin. Okay, you know what? I would use a carpet for, like, I would always use carpets for my living rooms, but you know what? We'll use a dance floor to make it look like that's a carpet or something. Okay, I'm like using literally everything I can to make this very beautiful. Alrighty guys, our house, not using any build or decorate modes, has been complete. Just inventory items only, literally only inventory items. And yeah. So this is what we got. So when you arrive to my house, you have nice trees everywhere from my inventory. And you got scary stuff because I'm trying to scare the burglars from robbing this home. They are my bodyguards. Every single one of these things are my bodyguards. Even the chairs. See? Elephants. Elephants are scary. So when you go over here, this is Bob. This is Bob the bodyguard. Bob the bodyguard. Thank you, Bob, for keeping me safe.
You're welcome.
A little creepy. When you enter the place, you got bookshelves everywhere. And it's so beautiful. It makes great decorations. And you can just sit here. This is the living room. Living room. Beautiful. It's got a nice dance floor carpet. Interactive dance floor. Over here is the bathroom. You can fill up your hygiene here and energy too. You don't like beds. You can sleep in the bathtub and get your skin all wrinkly from the water. This is sort of like the dining area and the kitchen over here. So you can get your foods here from the fridge. Like you can literally go into the fridge and get any pre-made food you have. Fully like so good looking. And then here is my bedroom. I know. You may think it's a double bed, but I just put two regular beds and glued them together, and it looks like a double bed. Okay. But yeah, this is the house. This is our home, and it fills up everything you need. But yeah, I really like this layout. It's really simple, and the bookshelves everywhere make it look, you know, decorative everywhere, so pretty neat. It's not too bland. But anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this build. I think this was a really good challenge, and I didn't use any build or decorate modes, so mission accomplished. I challenge you guys to try this out for yourselves as well, and send me some photos through Twitter or Instagram. I would love to see how you guys did. If you guys did enjoy this episode, make sure to give it a big old thumbs up. And if you guys want to continue watching any of the Roblox videos on the channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button. It's completely free. Thank you all so much for taking the time to watch this, and I'll talk to you all in the next upcoming video. Stay tuned. Stay awesome. Have a wonderful day. Pita Bread signing out. Goodbye, everybody. And having a good time.